us this generation. Armed with knowledge and inspiration.
Thank you.